protectors of the city of Hector.
I don't know about this, Ozzy.
Go on! Hit it as hard as you can!
But I...
What? You think you're gonna hurt me? Dream on, you big bubbling banana butt!
All right, well, there is no need to be insulting.
Okay, you're a little strong. But fast is what counts, baby! Pow, pow, pow! Float like a butterfly, sting like hepatitis B.
Thunder. Funny, we don't usually get much weather in the upper back. Gosh, you are fast. Thunder, are you all right, Ozzy?
Time to go on patrol.
Knife flashing before eyes. Ooh, the lamp, the test tube, the pill bottle with its childproof cap.
Sorry, man, can't help it. Gotta go, 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 go.
Say, you're not the only one moving extra fast. Bright lights. Speeded up cells. Oh, my gosh, it's a sugar rush.
Hey, heck, look what Darren treated me for my lunch. 5 choco wads, 3 fling flangs, and a sweetie doodle.
You know what I like about candy? It gives us lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of energy.
Oh, yeah.
Répète. Où est la salle de bain? Où est la salle de bain?
Où est la salle de bain?
Don't forget. After a sugar rush, there's always a... what should you call it?
Drop in energy levels? Oh, not good! Oh, well, that wasn't so... Ah! Ozzy!
Hector, we got a note from your French teacher.
Again.
Saying you ate too much candy and fell asleep in class.
Again.
See the problem here? You eat all that candy and get a quick boost. And then, bam, you drop like a rock.
That's why your father and I have decided that the whole family is going to give up sugar.
Yeah, we... Wait, the whole family? Did we decide that?
Yes, we did.
Right, of course.
You'll thank us for this someday, sweetie.
Just for the best. Of course... It means we're all gonna be kinda slowed down till, you know, Hector's blood sugar levels of, what you call it?
Stabilize?
That's it.
Well, lucky for me, I'm inorganic, so none of this affects me.